Another easy keto meal. Let's make cauliflower fried rice. Add in some avocado oil to a hot pan. Add in some frozen cauliflower rice, minced garlic, green onion. Add in some orange bell peppers. Now mix it all in with the rice and add in your seasonings. And then add in sesame oil, liquid aminos. And then after that is all cooked, push it to the side, add in your egg. And there you go.